And then we can very gently just blend the corners of this out, the edges out. There. Don't want to overblend this. I want to leave it sort of rough and ragged right now. That's what my dog says, is rough. That's what he said, and he sat down on the sandpaper. Rough. There. Okay. Now then, let's wash your brush. And we just wash it, as usual, in odorless thinner. Shake off the excess. And just cover the whole studio.